What do you need to do if you are logging into the HM Land Registry Portal for the first time? First of all, you need to contact your business user administrator in your firm who has administrative services and can create a portal account for you. Your firm's business administrator will provide you with a username and password. If you do not know who your business unit administrator is and a colleague is unable to assist, you need to contact HM Land Registry and speak to our service access team. You can do this by contacting us in your usual way. To get started, you need to enter your username you've been sent, followed by your temporary password. You can then log into the system. You need to change the temporary password to one of your own the first time you log in. Using the expired password screen, your new password must comply with the rules shown on screen, otherwise, it will be rejected by the system. Set up your shared secrets, which are used as a security check if you later need to reset your password. These answers should be something that others do not know or can guess. You need to contact your firm's business user administrator to help get you set up with a portal account, username and password. Your portal homepage, My Services, can be amended, or you can use the default choice. If you are locked out of the system, your business user administrator has the administrative services to reset your password.